My philosophy is to treat complex stones in a minimally invasive way. We have the latest technology and very advanced scopes and laser to treat the most difficult stones in the bladder, ureter, or in the kidney. When a kidney stone drops into the ureter, which is the long, narrow pipe that drains the kidney to the bladder, it is extremely painful. Women describes this condition to be worse than childbirth, and men will describe it as the worst pain ever. In such a situation, it is important to diagnose the condition rapidly, and this can be done swiftly with a CT scan, which is a special X-ray that is very quick to do, takes about 2 minutes, and it does not require an injection. This will tell us if the stone is causing a blockage to the kidney, and how big the stone is, and where it is in the ureter. There are three ways to treat stones in the ureter. If the stone is small and the pain is controlled by painkillers, it is possible to give an additional pill to help the stone to pass out by itself. It may also be possible to treat a stone in the ureter by ESWL, which is an outpatient shockwave treatment to aim shockwave at the stone to shatter the stone and let the stone pass out by itself. The third way is to put a tiny telescope through the water pipe up the ureter to laser and remove the stone. There is no cut on the patient's abdomen or body, and the procedure is done under general anesthetic, and it can be done as a day case or a one-night stay.